Hello. As we know, India is the land of culture and heritage. India has very beautiful arts and crafts, one of which is Madhubani, the art of
Bihar.
Madhubani is a ritual art. It is very vast and laborious. So, we youth need to take care of this art and we have to bring it to the next level. In this video, we will see how Madhubani is originated, how the designers are using them into their designs, and how it is used in daily life products.
Madhubani is originated in the Mithila region of Bihar, the birthplace of Mata Sita and the medieval poet Vidyapati. Here is few lines from the poet Vidyapati. Sakhi hai aaj jayab mohi, ghar gurujan dar na manab, bachan chukab na hi. Naika keh rahi hai, aaj main abhisar, yani ki apni priya se milne ke liye zarur jaungi, घर के बड़े बूढ़ों का आज डर नहीं मानूंगी, किसी भी कीमत पर अपने वचन से नहीं फिरूंगी. It is said that King Janak, the father of Sita, asked his people to paint Mithila with Madhubani painting as a token of joy and happiness as his daughter was getting married to Prince Rama. Mithila has always been the place of Indian culture. The tradition of painting the floors and the walls by the women are continuing from several years till date. There were three types of communities: the Brahmins, the Mahapatras, and the Kayast community. They had some scars or the sanskar of doing Aripan. Aripan is a geometrical diagram done on the floor by the mud, cow dung, or fingers dipped in rice paste. Madhubani is a ritual art which shows the rituals of the Mithila region. Kobar painting is very important in Mithila region. Kobar painting is done on the walls of the Kobar room. Kobar ghar or the Kobar room is the room where the rituals takes place of the marriage. This room is to bless the newly couples. The marriages ends in the Kobar ghar. It is said that Kobar ghar or the Kobar room is believed to bless the newly couples with the happiness and the well-beings. Kobar painting has some identical symbols. They are the puran or the lotus leaves, which signifies the rapid growth and the fertility. The Hindu goddess of good fortune, prosperity and fertility is known as goddess Kamala. The buns, which represents the male regenerative energy, or the bamboo plant. The Latpatiya Suga, the two parrots flying in circle chasing each other, represents the union of the bride and the groom. Veet Vidhata, the two birds symmetrically facing each other, touching their beak. It represents the well-being and the future destiny. It is said that when there is a death of a person, the neighbors of the person says that they have seen Veet Vidhata on the rooftop of the person's house last night. Veet Vidhata is to bless the couple with their future destiny and to live long. Patia or the mat, which represents fast multiplying bond of the bride and the groom. The Nag and the Nagin, female and the male cobras representing the union of the bride and the groom. The fish, it represents the evolution and the new beginning. Madhubani painting was always done on the walls and the floor of the house. But in 1967, Mithila was hit with drought. People started starving for food. So, the women of the Mithila region started painting Madhubani on the paper to earn a living. That was the time when Madhubani gained its identity. People started knowing what is Madhubani painting. The main people who started this were Sita Devi and Bauwa Devi of the Brahmin community, Ganga Devi and Mahasundri Devi of the Kayast community. Madhubani painting was done in three types: the Bharni painting, the Kachni painting, and the Godna painting. Bharani painting was started by Sita Devi. She belonged to the Brahmin community. Bharani painting means painting which has only filling of colors. It has very rich variety of colors. This painting had basically god, goddesses, all about Hindu religion and Indian mythology. This painting is very colorful. Sita Devi was invited to paint the walls of the Prime Minister Indira Gandhi's office at New Delhi. She also traveled Europe and America to present her work. Kachni painting was started by the women of the Kayasth community. They were Ganga Devi and Mahasundri Devi. After seeing the women of the Brahmin community, the Kayasth women also started painting. And they came out with different type of painting. That was the Kachni painting or the line work. This style of painting attracted the people and gave a new identity to the Kayasth community women. This painting was done with only two colors or one color, that is monochrome. In this painting, different types of line work was done. There were no color fillings. Tattoo painting or the Godna painting was done by the lower community women, as they were landless and did not have proper meals to eat. As Madhubani painting became famous all over the world, the outsiders like the Bhaskar Kulkarni and the German anthropologist Erika Moser when visited Mithila and was surprised by the work of the Brahmin community women and the Kayasth community women, made the Dalits to paint. They also started gaining some attraction. Jamuna Devi of the Chamar community started this Godna painting. As Dalits did not have much knowledge about Hindu mythology, so they painted the tattoo painting. And this was inspired by the tribal people. Madhubani painting was done by the organic colors. Till now, organic color is used, as well as fabric colors and acrylics are also used. In the earlier time, the people used to paint it with twigs, matchsticks or cottons. Now, paint brushes and pens are also used. Let me tell you how colors are extracted. Green color is extracted from the mehndi leaves or the henna leaves. Yellow color is extracted from the turmeric, which we call haldi. The brown color is extracted from the katha, the coffee or the sandalwood. The red color is extracted from the red rose petals and so on. Madhubani painting has saved more than 100 trees from being cut in 2012. They were cut in the name of expanding roads and development. Shasti Nath Jha, who runs the Gram Vikas Parishad NGO, asked people to paint Madhubani on the trees. And you won't believe, not a single tree were cut. As the people started adoring the trees as the form of God and goddesses and other religious symbol. Daughter-in-law of Ganga Devi, that is Shanti Devi, was called to the New Delhi in January 2018 to paint the walls of the Indian Craft Museum with Madhubani painting. In Indian Craft Museum, there is a room which is painted as the Kobar Ghar. The Kobar Ghar is painted with the Kobar painting. This painting is not still on the paper. It has come to the clothes as well. The designers are using Madhubani painting in various ways. The young designer Anubhava Sharma wanted to take part in Asian Designers Week competition of 2017, but she could not take part as she did not have her own label. But she wanted to take part in this competition. After sending her portfolio, the designer was asked to participate in the younger level competition. And she participated in that and won the first prize in Next Generation Fresh Talent of 2017. In her dresses, she showed Madhubani designs, the ancient to modern era. The designer Neha Agarwal showed Mithila in Soho in Lakme Fashion Week of 2017. She made contemporary evening wear. The showstopper was Chitrangada Singh. The two girls of Pearl Academy, Suchi and Daya, took part in Miss Delhi competition and they won the first prize. They showed Salam e Shakti. In their dress, they showed women empowerment in the form of Madhubani painting. Madhubani painting is used in daily life as well. You can see them on the ties, book cover, cans, bags, crockeries, cushion covers, mobile covers. And now government has started promoting it by painting Madhubani on the trains. And the first train which has come with the Madhubani print is the Sampark Kranti train. Manisha Jha, the Madhubani artist, has took this art to the next level. She is educating many students as well as she is promoting the work of many artisans. She is the one who exhibits her work in India as well as in abroad.
क्या क्या नाम है आपका?
कुमार पासवान.
कहाँ के रहने वाले हैं?
जिला मधुबनी.
अच्छा अच्छा. आप क्या कर रहे हैं? पेंटिंग कर रहे हैं?
जी मैडम.
अच्छा ये क्या है?
ये कृष्णा है, ये राधा है, ये मोर, ये पेड़ है, जंगल का सीन है.
अच्छा ये कौन सी पेंटिंग है?
टैटू पेंटिंग है मैडम, गोदना जिसको बोला जाता है.
गोदना पेंटिंग
जी, ब्लैक हमारी है.
अच्छा
जैसे फिश बना रहे हैं, मछली बना रहे हैं.
क्या बना रहे हैं? मछली.
जी मैडम.
ठीक है.
मिथिलांचल के इम्पोर्टेंट चीज है मैडम, मछली मखान.
क्या क्या इम्पोर्टेंट है भैया मिथिला में बताइए?
मछली मखान.
मखान क्या होता है?
मखान होता है फल होता है जो पानी में होता है.
मखाना.
जी
हाँ. अच्छा
ये शुभ मना गया है विष्णु के अवतार में.
अच्छा
मछली.
अच्छा इसलिए आप लोग मछली बना रहे हैं?
जी इनको दर्शन करने के बाद शुभ होता है.
अच्छा मछली यानी काफी शुभ होती है.
जी मैम.
आप कितने साल से काम कर रहे हो भैया?
96 से बना रहे हैं.
96 से बना रहे हो? यानी आपको 22 साल हो गए.
जी.
आपकी अभी एज क्या है?
एज 33 है.
33 है यानी आप काफी छोटे से बना रहे हो.
जी मेरा ऑल फैमिली आर्टिस्ट है जो नेशनल अवार्ड भी है. उत्तम प्रसाद जी मेरा गुरु.
अच्छा
उत्तम प्रसाद जी नेशनल अवार्ड है. मेरा सिस्टर धर्मशाला वेस्टेड अवार्ड.
अच्छा
ऑल फैमिली
यानी फुल फैमिली मधुबनी पेंटिंग बनाते हैं. अच्छा क्या दिक्कत हो गया भैया आपको?
बिजनेसमैन सब दिक्कत करता है मैडम, जैसे आर्टिजन का स्टॉल नहीं मिल पाता है, बिजनेसमैन सब स्टॉल मिलता है पैसा पर, यही दिक्कत होता है.
आप लोग मधुबनी ये पेंटिंग कपड़ों पे भी करते हो?
जी कपड़ा भी बनाते हैं. कैनवास बना हुआ है. ये कैनवास है.
अच्छा ये कपड़ों पे बनाए?
दवा पर भी बनाते हैं. आवाज पर बनाने के लिए हम लोग गए थे उत्तराखंड.
उत्तराखंड
वन विभाग में बना के आए हैं. वन विभाग में जैसे हो गया डीजी ऑफिस हो गया हेड ऑफिस, वन विभाग का यूनिवर्सिटी और साइंटिस्ट हॉस्टल हम बना के आए हैं.
कहाँ कहाँ पे? उत्तराखंड में.
उत्तराखंड में जी.
उत्तराखंड में कहाँ कहाँ पे बनाया? देहरादून में कहाँ पे बनाया आपने?
कहाँ जो वन विभाग है ना हेड ऑफिस.
अच्छा
उसमें.
अच्छा आप लोग को कितना टाइम लगता है इसको बनाने में?
वर्क के ऊपर डिपेंड है मैडम, जितना बड़ा बनाएंगे उतना टाइम.
जैसे आप जो ये बना रहे हो ये कितना देर में कंप्लीट हो जाएगा?
एक दिन में हो जाएगा.
एक दिन?
जी बारीक काम करेंगे तो.
अच्छा
कलर भरेंगे तो एक दो घंटे में हो जाएगा.
आप इसको कितने में बेचोगे?
ये मिनिमम कलर पेंटिंग 500, ब्लैक एंड व्हाइट 1000.
ब्लैक एंड व्हाइट 1000
जी.
और कलर का 500
जी.
ऐसा क्यों? कलरफुल कलर वाला पेंटिंग ज्यादा सस्ता क्यों है?
कलर में वर्क थोड़ा कम लगता है
और ब्लैक एंड व्हाइट. हाँ अच्छा और इसमें ज्यादा काम है?
बारीक काम कर.
अच्छा
जैसे कलर अवेलेबल है मछली.
भैया आप ये कितने दिन से बना रहे हैं हाथी वाला पेंटिंग? तीन दिन हो गए. अच्छा आपको वाह काफी सुंदर बना रहे हो आप तो पेंटिंग.
किक में बना रहे हैं तो मेंटलिटी अच्छा सीख करेंगे तो और बेटर बनेगा.
हाँ भैया
मेरा हाथ पे पेंटिंग भी सजना है.
So after researching on Madhubani, I have come with an outcome, and this is the outcome. I have painted this on a fabric which is very easy, and you know, it looks very royal and very beautiful. So you can also try it, and you can also learn Madhubani. Thank you.